back with the boys again now. So we go to their mentor, who is sitting pretty with three acts still in the competition. How has that happened? What mysterious hold does he have over the British public, in particular teenage girls, in particular teenage girls here? Beats me. It's Louis Tomlinson.
OK, coming up next, singing for his place, it's Anthony Russell.
You're in the semi-finals now.
You know what, kid? I was thinking, just let me get to the quarters. And when I'm here now, I'm just thinking to myself, just let me get to the finals.
And on the tour.
Exactly. Tammy used to work on the dark. The song that I'm singing is Living on a Prayer, because I am literally living on a prayer.
Mate, I'll be a real mum.
It's like I'm bringing a whirlwind with me, a spirit of the underdogs. I'm bringing it. Ever want to know what goes on behind the scenes of X Factor? This could be the last time that we're ever going to be in wardrobe again. I love this, man. This could be mine and Danny's last coffee together. The last supper. To touch up, the scout said there could be no one better than Scarlett Lee.
You all right?
I'm good, don't you? Semi-finals, here we come. I'm representing Liverpool here. I want to smash this performance and get to the finals.
Tommy used to work on the dock. Union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. Ooh, so tough. No, we gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's all I for love. We'll give it a shot. Oh, we're halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Take our hand, we'll make it, I swear.
People's champion, and you deserve to be. You just smashed it, mate. The only one thing I would say is, like, you are so Northern English, and I don't think we've seen you sing a song that you should be singing right now. I think you are more Northern English than you are, you know, Jersey. But that was incredible. You're the people's champ. You deserve to be. We need a hero. You're it. I love you.
Yeah, I mean, Anthony, I think you know that I absolutely adore you, and I so respect your determination. I love your personality. For me, just following on, I don't think it was the right song choice because I don't think it's on the album that you would make. But listen, that's not for me to decide. I think you're ace. You know I love you, and, you know, it's the public to vote, so well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think anyone who's got this far tonight, I mean, it's been a tough competition. I could feel your nerves tonight, Anthony, but, you know, it wasn't the best vocal, but it didn't really matter because at least it showed enthusiasm. Look, as I learned last week, anything can happen on the vote on this show. I thought Sham was safe last week. Look what happened. You don't know.
Yeah, I'm not saying this is what's happening, but I've got three boys in the semi-final. Feels like some game playing's going on the panel here. But either way, I think you are vitally important to this competition. If I look across the song sheet, there's a lot of ballads here. We need fun, and you bring the fun and the energy every single week. You're fighting for the people. I absolutely love you, lad. You smashed it.
Well, thank you, judges. Anthony, did you feel the nerves tonight? What do you think?
It was a bit mad, you know. I mean, I used to sing that back in school, but, you know, I know I'm not the best voice in the competition, you know. I'm just about bringing passion, having fun. I'm in the semis, you know. Look at them up there. So I'm representing Liverpool as well. So, you know, I've just got to come and just have a good time and just try and smash the performance. So,
second, Anthony, 13 years to get this fight. Quite like to get a stage further. You can make that happen. Vote for him and all the acts when the vote opens after our next act has performed. For now, it's Anthony. And one more semi-finalist to perform after the break. It's our very own Captain Scarlett. We'll see you then.